Hey, thanks for watching my video. I'm starting to get more comfortable talking in front of the camera too, even though we're week 28, waiting for the boy, ready for him to show up so he can make some noise. Oh. You mean cashews? Do you like cashews? I hope you like cashews. Otherwise, you probably hate this part. They're so good. No more cashews! Hey everybody, thank you for watching my videos, thank you for liking them, subscribe to them. Really cool to get this channel to blow up and become like a source of information for anybody. A source of information and entertainment, and along with some entertainment, that would be awesome. I don't want to get a little dark. I have to get a little dark right now. It's kind of crazy. Last week, the first week of August, we had a very sad anniversary. A year ago last week, Jonna and I went through a miscarriage. Pregnant, she was a few months pregnant. She was at a baseball game. It happened. You know, she called me. One of the scariest phone calls of my life. To meet her at the hospital. Rest in peace, Hunter. Hunter Monroe. He's, or she. We went through that last year. I bring that up is because I just want to talk about how blessed I am that a year ago from that, we went to a baseball game last week. It was the year anniversary of it, and it was something that I was so stoked to be there with her. The game, we watched the Dodgers. It's where I got my hat. Had the best time. It was really fun. The Dodgers won, and it was a weird, like, full circle moment. Last year she was at a baseball game and things didn't go well. This year it's a whole 180. We were at a baseball game and things went great. Things are going great. Things feel great. We're at week 28 now. The little guy's got darting eyes. He can recognize our voices now. We can hear his heartbeat through her belly. I can. She can't do that. That's really hard. This weekend, I did it. I put the crib together. Cut to a clip. Oh, shit. Nina's got the crib. I put the crib together. Starting to feel real, just a little bit more real each day. Even last night, I was rubbing her belly and he kicked me again. So that was really cool. Now we just need to fine tune everything. The nursery is put together. He's got a crib. Baby changing station. Everything is coming together. We just need to fine tune it and just make it more ready. He's got a bed, and it's kind of cool that I'm able to say, hey man, I made the first bed you slept in with these hands. These hands made it. This brain, no matter what your mom says. Yeah, it's crazy. I guess the reason that I bring this up is because I'm blessed to be where I'm at with my life right now and the people that are in it and the way things are going. And thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you're having a good day. Bye-bye.